Austria today honors the soldiers who were killed in quelling the Socialist rebellion of last year. They were accorded the state funeral. President Miklas, Chancellor Schuschnigg, and other statesmen lead the anniversary ceremony. 48 men laid down their lives in the severe fighting. Dr. Schuschnigg, who succeeded Dolphus as Chancellor, lays a wreath on behalf of the government. The Chancellor now reviews a march past of the troops who fought the rebellion. With Schuschnigg are Major Fey and Prince Starhemburg. Schuschnigg and Starhemburg have guided Austria back to internal peace.